One man was shot overnight near Renaissance Park. APD says the shooting happened just after 2 this morning on Pine Street Northeast. They say the man shot was alert, conscious and breathing, taken to a local hospital as well for treatment. So far, though, no word on a suspect.